Great to have you along with us from Frost Arena in Brookings for a matchup of a pair of mid-major teams picked to win their respective conferences. Weber State out of the Big Sky and South Dakota State from the Summit League. Alongside Brad Newitt, I'm Tyler Merriam, and we'll see how he fares again. First game back from that groin injury suffered on Thursday. 12 to shoot, the new 30-second shot clocks. Marshall, left corner, telling Houston for three. It's around and down. 3-0 Jacks, 1 minute gone. Marshall top of the key off the Biddle feed. Knocks down the three from straight off. 15 to shooter out of Tyson's screen. Swings it left side to DeAndre Parks. Left wing Marshall. He'll drive against Ballenboy. Kicks out right wing. Telling Hughes that his three is nothing but net. Court by Jeremy Singlin defensively. 9-2 SDSU over Weber. 16-40 first half. Marshall all the way in on the drive. The hesitation and blow by. And down the left side of the lane, he finishes off the left block. Parks near half court, 5 to shooter out of Dom screen. Right side of the lane, all the way in. Right hander off the glass, no good. Dom caught it and put it back off the window and in for two.
South Coast State has hit one of their last nine shots.
Telling Usen will drive to the free throw line. Spin, 13-footer nestles in for the sophomore from Sac City, Iowa. Can't finish off the left block. Dom rebounds, front court Moffitt. Trailer Parks left wing, guarded by Stevrev. And he blows right by him with a right-handed layup off the left block. What a pretty move by DeAndre Parks. Front court Keaton Moffitt. Right wing DeAndre Parks, an open three around a Severin screen, doesn't go. Dom offensive rebound, left block. One dribble and a two-handed stuff. He'll fire a pass to Singlin left wing. Left block, Ballenboy spins against Dom. He goes under the basket, across the lane, and turns around for a two-handed dunk. They accelerate front court Singlin. Right block, Stavrev inside to Ballenboy. He'll turn and face against Dom. Spin past him in the lane with a right-handed jam and a foul. Joel Ballenboy with six in a row. Marshall front court, seven left. Five left, they're out of Tyson screen. Left of the circle, straight on three. Good! He's now one of eight. Right wing Marshall. He'll dribble down right corner. Step back, 16-footer with high arc around and out. Dom in midair catches and tips it up and in off the window. Marshall out jumps Stavrev. That was 6-1 against 6-7. And Marshall clears the rebound, if you call Marshall 6-1. Marshall inside the arc, left wing lane, Severin. And the three is around and in for the sophomore from Pier. Right wing King, right quarter Biddle, right block Devon. Two left-hand dribbles, picks it up, bounce pass across the lane. Severin cutting to the basket, and the layup off the left block is good. With 9:50 left, Parks a crossover out of Tyson screen. Left of the circle, Moffitt. He'll drive left side of the lane and lay it up and in, despite the block attempt by Gittins. What a take by Keaton Moffitt. Marshall lobs it down left baseline. Tyson skips it right wing Parks. Step back three right wing, around and in on the line drive from the senior from Flint, Michigan. To Biddle cross court right wing Parks. 15 to shoot, 4:03 left. Parks into Biddle, mid right post. 12 foot fadeaway, rattles around and in for Biddle.
There's no question. I mean, they came out with a lot of intensity from the get-go and have maintained that focus and intensity.
Telling Houston top of the key, sealing it with a three. Your final in Brookings, South Dakota State 85, Weber State 68. The Jacks are 2-0.